Number five is a recommendation that you should always default to yes. And that is when you meet people, you should always think of how you can help them. I think a lot of people go through life thinking that they are being taken advantage of. And generally speaking, their answer is no. Until you manage to plunge them into saying yes. So the default to them is no, until you force them to say yes. My experience in my career is that you should always default to yes, because it will lead to relationships, it will lead to deals, and it will lead to upsides. And the upsides of defaulting to yes far surpasses the downside of being used. So, default to yes.